That's right, that's right.
I'm back. Welcome to Cooking Out with Brittany. Tonight, we have a very exciting recipe that I got. I was inspired from a recipe that I got from Costco. It's with teriyaki pineapple meatballs, and I'm making skewers with these handy dandy skewer sticks. So tonight I'm just doing the preparation work. What I have right now is a mixture of bell peppers and onions that are simmering here, and I have some boiling potatoes. Got some, these are new, these are sweet yellow tomatoes, and pineapple. I have fresh pineapple. So what I plan to do is get everything cut up, get everything on the skewer, and then we're going to throw it on the grill tomorrow. So the preparation, it's a little time consuming because all the chopping, waiting on the potatoes, which should be, they're pretty much ready. So what I want to do now is show you all me cutting pineapples. Now this is not something that I'm used to, but I'm just gonna go for it. So we are going to cut from the top. Okay, not bad. Put onions back in here. Okay, so I think the best thing would be to slice it this way and then cut square chunks. So let's see if that will work for me. Not bad. Now, let's see. This is juicy. It's drip dropping. Whoa, I'm going to eat a piece right now. So right now I'm cutting off the skin, trying to, and it looks like this might be a night I need to do this out of the sink. Whoa. I have a pet. He's trying to sneak in. I have no idea what I'm doing. This pineapple. Yay. Okay. You see how juicy this is? Okay. Nice and sweet. So the meatballs are teriyaki pineapple, and they have pineapple chunks in them. So I figure Actual pineapple would be good on skewer. So we will see.
I'm not wanting some more, right?
Alright, so I'm not going to cut it like I did the last one. I'm just going to cut it like... cut up down the center into triangles.
Four triangles.
And then cut off the skin. That works a lot better than what I just tried to do. So, we're adding this to the bowl. Like such. And let's cut. Okay, so now that the pineapples are cut up and the potatoes are done and cut up, I'm going to start skewing. And to figure out my order here, right quick. My order will be, I'm going to do,
mix it up,
bell pepper, tomato, potato, pineapple, onion, and bell pepper.
I said no to pepper.
Hey. Here, let me give you a skewer. You're just supervising?
Yeah.
Oh, appreciate.
I don't know. I'm lost.
There's nothing to it, Marcus.
Oh, for real, I'm lost.
Why? You're lost in the kitchen. Why, there's not enough food? Put a meatball. That's
what. You need to put it before the onion. Or the pineapple.
Put the onion.
Huh? had an onion.
A green.
Excuse you.
I'm trying to see what goes in the heart.
What? Can't you pine out like
this? Oh, what?
Got to grill them first?
Well, you're like snacking and around food.
So let me show you guys what we ended up with. Got a little bit of leftover potatoes. Some leftover pineapples.
Some leftover everything.
And the stir fry and the little tomatoes. But this is our masterpiece. I will show you.
Masterpiece?
Exhibit A. That will be on the grill. Shout out to the Rostons for hosting us and allowing us to use their grill. Because tomorrow we will see part two of this meal.
Placed.
And that's a wrap. Signing off. Thanks. It's Saturday and we are preparing, we're putting the final touches on the meal.
Oh, yeah, she's doing her,
onion.
Oh, she hasn't done onion in a while.
So do you mind? Oh, yes. I will do that right away. I'm going to have Marcus show you the grill.
Grill nothing.
He's the grill master today.
Good luck.
We're gonna try one.
We have Nathan in the house too.
Old marinades. And everybody's clowning about.
Yeah, Terry got a little. She got her feelings hurt because she has these marinades, which look really good. This is Hawaiian, but as you can see, the expiration date, maybe.
No, it doesn't say expiration. It says best if used
by. Right.
It says best.
Yeah, so I thought it would be a lovely idea to put a marinade on the skewers. But
everybody's scared now.
Yes.
Because mine are old.
Yes.
That's so rude.
I know. So as we come outside, oh, it is smelling really great. But we got this great colorful exhibit on the grill.
But it's like, I need something like to turn them with though.
Oh, you want to.
And, yep, he's flipping. Let me get close up on that.
Hold that.
You like that?
Yeah, that worked.
And what you want to do is flip it just like that.
You could have got more than that on there.
I'm going to put all of them on there. I'm going to put a lot more on next time.
Yeah, I would have put them all on there.
All of them?
Yeah. Yeah, you just kind of make like a little half circle.
Uh-huh.
And do another half circle and then put like the open space. Put them in the bottom. So all you want to do is cook them.
Yeah. Yes.
And are the potatoes cooked too?
Yes, they are.
Yeah. He's really just trying to get some.
Get the heat, yeah. We're learning.
They look good though.
So, we're at part two of the grilling.
Ooh, good thing you didn't get that on there.
Wow. And they're looking very, very good.
Yeah.
I guess so. But you gotta make sure the potatoes cook.
We cooked those already.
Oh,
yeah.
They already cooked.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So, we're just eating everything.
Yeah. This is looking very grand. Grillmaster Marcus.
Did you pick China?
No, not yet. I need to call her.
Do we need to do them all? Well, I guess we should.
I don't know. So this is cooking hour with Brittany. And let me remind you, the meal that we have on deck today is teriyaki pineapple skewers.
Yeah.
We got Danette in the house.
Can you close that somewhere? D?
Swat? Where did this go? It's okay.
And we're ready for batch two.
so that you know they are in it.
Yes. Uh-huh. What were you saying?
They're in the...
Can you lift it real quick?
What?
Just to lay onion on top.
Some up there.
On the... Yeah.
Dude, just put the onions out there.
No, I was going to say put the whole wedge, and then you can... It's going to be harder to...
You ain't feeding ducks. Just throw the whole thing on there.
Thank you.
You got the wedge?
What's the wedge?
The wedge.
In the center?
In the center, what?
Center of the onion is what you want?
Just some wedges, and then I'm a heavy onion.
Oh, I see. Look at this beautiful salad Danette has been working hard to make. We have corn boiling on the stove.
And I'm making sauce.
And Terry is making sauce.
How you make corn as you go to the field.
I really appreciate it. Now our meal can be complete. No, you have onion hands. Oh. We're gonna pause.
But it's okay for me to have onion hands, but not you. Peace out.